blind up in heaven. You probably been it cutting feathers, a strap full of pintails and no grain heads. With your Remington 1100, your go-to gun when you went hunting. But man, I wish you were down here instead. But if heaven had a duck blind, I'd throw my waders on and call up a couple buddies to tag along. And I'd wonder what it'd be like sitting there waiting on shooting light with my daddy and my grandpa by my side. If heaven had a duck blind, if heaven had a dove blind, I'd want to stay there in it, even if we never seen a bird or ever got our limit. 'Cause you were taken way too soon, and man, I never knew how these woods would feel without you by my side. 'Cause if heaven had a dove blind, I'd throw my waders on and call up a couple buddies to tag along. And I'd wonder what it'd be like sitting there waiting on shooting light with my daddy and my grandpa by my side. If heaven had a dove blind, I'd hit my knees and pray. If I could have one of those 60 days, I'd load up my dog, grab my cars, and I'd be on my way. But if heaven had a dove blind, I'd throw my waders on and call up a couple buddies to tag along. And I'd wonder what it'd be like sitting there waiting on shooting light with my daddy and my grandpa by my side. If heaven had a dove blind, yeah, if heaven had a dove blind.